Colva police have arrested one bike thief and recovered five stolen bikes from him. Police said a number of FIRs lie registered against the accused at various police stations. South Goa SP Shekhar Prabhudesai has announced reward for police responsible in detecting the case. Police sub-inspector Yeshwant Raikar informed media that police were tipped off about a man roaming suspiciously in Colva. Accordingly, the police raided the place and detained him. On interrogating, the suspect confessed to his crimes.
I am an LIB staff and as per directions of PI, I am a fielding set in Colva Beach. तो झाडा नी लिपिल्लो सो तो आम्ही त्याका वचून ते ट्रॅप केले सो त्याका मागीर पुलीस स्टेशनार हाडलं की त्यांनी कन्फेस केले की आमची आमकां आम्ही आपूण अमक्यो अमक्यो गाडयो चोरी केल्ल्यो त्यो सो अकॉर्डिंगली आमच्या कोलवा पुलीस स्टेशनारूय एक त्याचो ऑफेन्स रजिस्टर जाल्लो पयलीं ती गाडी ऑलरेडी रिकवर केल्ली आम्ही मागीर ताणें ती गाडी ताका दाखयतात ताणें सांगले की ही गाडी आपण आपूण चोरी केल्ली म्हणून सो ताका आमी आतां अरेस्ट केल्लो आसा तशेंच तेजे आनी खुबश्यो केसीस रजिस्टर आसा मारगांव टाउन PS वेर्णा PS मायणा कुडतरी PS सो आतां आमी फाल्यां ताका प्रोड्यूस करतले रिमांडा खातीर
रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक राऊत इन मडगांव.